It's Dick. I'm at 1926 East Palmcroft Drive in Tempe. It's a one-story house. The front of it is stone. I'll check on the sides in a second. It's vacant. It has the wood shingle roof. It has an extensive solar array on the roof. And in the background, I can see the air conditioning. I could just barely see in the front window. And it's neat and clean. In one section, it appeared to be carpet. The others, it a hard surface. And with the reflections and the dark windows, it was hard to tell exactly if it was wood or some kind of tile. Looking in a bedroom, has tile floors. It looks like wood in the hallway. Everything's neat and clean. There's absolutely no garbage or anything. Everything's painted well. Has a nice little covered front porch. Has a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. There's been a little tagging here on the wall. Because of the lot shape, it has a good-sized backyard. Certainly needs some work. A palm tree collapsed. Trees need trimming, but you have a real good size. And it has a pool. And like all of these pools, when they, a deep pool too, because it has a diving board, when they go to cover these, the plastic material rots. So the pool's filled with dirty water about halfway up. But a nice big patio area. Here's the an air conditioner unit. See what might be a bedroom. I'm not sure the room, but once again, neat and clean. Tile floors, they look like the big 2-foot tiles. The air conditioner has quite a few controls back here. That would be for the solar array. That is a very large solar array. Okay, you can see into a bathroom, which has a closet, and everything looks neat and clean. Oh, this is just a closet, I think. Yeah, very nice big closet. There's a gate from the alley to the back. And I can just barely see in another room. And like I say, once again, it's clean and neat. So this is really a large backyard. Has some fruit trees. The pool equipment's all here. Has a chimney there, I'd suspect it has a fireplace. I see a solar tube up there on the roof. A couple of spinning vents. There's a doggy door. The entrance to the garage is off the alley. There's wood sheathing here on the garage as opposed to the stone in the front. The house is on a cul-de-sac. I think that accounts for the huge backyard. Only two houses here other than this. The houses appear to be in good condition, although one doesn't have much landscaping, the other's nice. So it's Dick at 1926 East Palmcroft Drive in Tempe, Arizona.